My house, when I was a kid in France, when I was 10 years old, my parents, they loved to entertain. But every time the guests were coming, we were waiting at the door for the guests to come. And if they were coming in at 12 o'clock, at 11 o'clock with my brother, I was here. And I was looking through the window whether they were coming. Like this. And this is what, when the customers are coming, when your repeat guests are coming, this is what I feel. But this is where I got it from. It makes your day. When you got these special people who come to your restaurant, it makes your day. You feel so good. You're going to have this conversation. You're going to talk about their family, their sons at university, the new car that they bought, their anniversary. You're sharing a special moment with them.
For Fred, welcoming people into your restaurant should be as special as welcoming them into your home.
So,
and he wants the trainees to learn how providing a chain of service from the moment they enter will create such an atmosphere.
Mr. James, how are you? Oh, lovely to see you.
How
are
you?
How are you, Thomas?
Hi, Fred.
Lovely to see you.
Lovely
it's great to see you.
See you.
Listen, we've got your lovely table organised. Please, Brooke, we'll take you through.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Thank you very much.
How are you today?
Very well. How are you?
Good, fine, thank you.
Lovely.
For the chain of service to work, the customer must be pampered every step of the way.
Nikki's going to be your waitress again this evening.
Lovely to see you. Thank you very much.
It's the simple things that make customers feel special. One of them is called the magic touch. And it's the art of being at the right place at the right time. Magic touch the both of them. You see, you're there.
I did.
Get up a little bit. Take a seat. Thank
Lovely.
You.
Thank Lovely. You, Fred.
Up, you see, this is the urgency in the movement. Up, up.
Okay.
All right, there you go. So maybe you can get the conversation going, you know. Hey, yeah, this is your champagne. Happy anniversary.
Thank you.
It's a great day. Well done. Then you go away. That's it. I leave you a second. I come back in a sec.
Thank you very much.
Great to see you. Great to see you.
It's great to see you.
It is great to see them. They're your friends. They come here all the time. You just have to give them this warmth out. Nothing magic here. You know, it's just about people and it's about you. Having these people who are your friends, because when they come this often, they become your friends.